Hi, it's Marcy again with another little video segment on food safety. I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah. Pathogenic bacteria make you sick. And these are the ones that are the dangerous ones. Those are like the Salmonella, E. coli, Botulinum, and so forth. So, not all bacteria are bad. However, we do need to understand how to control the bad ones. Now, as far as the bad ones go, they can cause people to get sick through what is known as a foodborne infection, or they can cause you to get sick through another way, which is another method, which is foodborne intoxication. In a foodborne infection, here's what's going on. You have somehow allowed living bacteria to multiply rapidly in your food, ingested that, your system was not strong enough to kill them. Now they're multiplying inside of you. This takes time. Depending on the individual, it may take half a day, may take a day. In certain bacteria cases, it may take several weeks before you feel the effects. Viruses also cause infections. And same thing with viruses. When you take in a virus, it may take several days or even much longer before you feel the effects. Parasites work this way as well. You may ingest the food and you may be ingesting the parasite in the larval stage, which we didn't see, or they could actually be pieces of large ones that you just didn't happen to notice. And the food was not cooked to a high enough temperature to destroy these living creatures. You ingest it, now your system inside has everything they like, so they start to multiply within you. And then eventually you start to get sick. So that is how foodborne infections work. And you can see that since the problem is a live bacteria or a live virus or a parasite, the best control method would be what? That's right, to cook it to the proper temperature so you can kill or destroy the organism. Now, that is different than a foodborne intoxication. In an intoxication, the reason the individual is getting sick is not from the living creature, but from the poisonous toxins that were produced in the food. And this could have been, for example, the food sitting out at room temperature too long, the bacteria is multiplying, and then we come and take that food and cook it to a proper temperature so we kill the bacteria. However, the poisonous toxins still remain. And then we ingest it, and toxins, like any poison, when your body takes it in, it doesn't like it, so it'll try to get rid of it. And unfortunately, when your body takes in poisons, there's only two ways it's coming out. That way and the other way. Which is why when you get sick from eating food, oftentimes you don't know which way you gotta turn. Because it's happening as fast as the body can get rid of it. All right, I don't wanna get too descriptive, but you guys have been there, you know what I'm talking about. All right, so, and then there are other bacteria that do a combination, where it's an infection slash intoxication. And that what that means is, as for example with E. coli, you ingest the food which has the living E. coli, and as they're in your system multiplying, they produce these poisons into your bloodstream. And it's actually the poisons, the toxins that are gonna make you sick. However, the bacteria is still alive because we didn't cook it to the proper temperature. So it's an infection slash intoxication combination. Okay. What this means is that I cannot see what's going on in my food with these guys. I just have to do the proper food handling procedure every single time.
AAA Food Handler Training School offers programs for basic food handlers, certified professional food safety managers, convenience store food safety managers, grocery store food safety managers, as well as certified food safety HACCP managers, which prepare you to take and pass ANSI-approved exams from the National Registry of Food Safety Professionals, ServSafe, and Prometric. By working with over 2,500 testing centers throughout the United States, we can easily schedule your exam at a date and time that is convenient to you. Also, please visit our website, www.aaafoodhandler.com. for interesting newsletters, articles, and products regarding the food service industry. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel and click the like button to help us promote this knowledge. To find all of our YouTube videos, search for AAA Food Handler Training School and then click the result that has the light blue logo. for AAA Food Handler Training School. When the next screen comes up, click Videos, and then you'll see all of the videos we have available. Thank you.